Kessel can't get to it, swept aside, but it didn't leave the zone. Bonino to Schultz, closing in. Over to Kessel, the shot. He scores! Easy pickings for Phil Kessel.
Well, at the end of the day, but it was all started with the flip pass. And take a look at what Hagelin does here. Penguins have used this in their repertoire. Lay it up in the air. And they're unable to clear the blue line, are the Predators. Great play by Bonino to Schultz. And Kessel got him safe available. Kessel's not watching. Schultz has got the head up. Puts it right onto the tape of Phil Kessel. And he doesn't miss the 4x6. That east-to-west play on Rene, something you have to do. He's going to get out there. He's a big guy. Get him moving. And the Penguins take advantage.